So, world, I'm packing up, you know, here in the Deej's bedroom, you know, to head to Canada. Tomorrow, CZW takes on IWS, and for the first time ever, Combat Zone Wrestling, right here, is going to Canada. We've been all around the world. We've taken on WXW, we've been to England, Germany, Europe, Mexico, Japan, BJWs, everywhere we've done it. And now for the first time, we're heading to Canada. You know, I think that's going to ask the question, well, why Canada? Why should I be there? It's really simple. It's because we're taking on IWS. IWS is one of the premier promotions in the world. And they're very similar to us. And you've seen IWS guys that have come down, you know, Kevin Steen, you know, El Generico. They're guys from there, and they've done battle with guys from CZW. You know, Nick Gage's, DJ High, Drew Gulak's, Black G's. Now, we're going to collide for the first time ever in Canada. On that card, you're going to see Rory Gulak take on Nico Sozio. You're going to see Joe Gacy take on the hard-hitting excess. Matt Tremont, CZW World Champion, take on Crazy PCP Manny. And then you're going to see Vampiro, the Hardcore Ninjas, and the IWS legend, Green Phantom, take on CZW's Nation of Intoxication in a full-fledged death match. But last but not least, you're going to see me. I'm going to be taking on Shayne Hawke. So Shane, I want to send a little message out to you while I'm talking about our show. Because fans, you need to be there. Because it'll be like nothing else. But Shane, I hear you asked for this match. That you wanted to be in there with me, the boss, the Lariat God. And I hear about your palm strike and all this great stuff that you've accomplished. But I'm going to let you know that I'm a Lariat God, Shane. And when I rain that Lariat down upon you, you will not get back up. Nobody else has. And I want you to know this show is something very serious to me and to CZW. We're going to be bringing our A game. We're going to be bringing it to kick your ass. One way or another, we're not going to walk out of there embarrassed. So you better be ready. And fans, everybody in Canada, everybody around the world, get ready for something that's like nothing else. Mm.